Hello guys, this is Green Stuff from Garden Cat. In this video today, we are going to talk about the peacock ginger. This is a very common plant somewhere, but again, this is kind of uncommon plant in our city. So today I got one and I'm feeling really amazing on that. So it's been like 13 days I have brought this plant and see it's flowering and it looks really good. The important things to grow these flowers of this plant, you need to care about some points that I'm going to share today. So the very first thing is soil. The bigger portion of leaves, compost or wastage of vegetable cuttings is like compost. It should be mixed in like 40% sand and regular soil is best to use for this plant. To avoid any sort of fungus issues, you can use charcoal mix into the soil mix. Water is the second thing. The 3 times a week watering is really ideal for that. But again, needs to ensure the humidity of the soil of this plant is really like moist place to grow faster. Environment is the third one. A lot of plant in this family can survive in the sunlight, but this plant is really love to stay in the shades, even in direct sunlights. So you should think about it. Propagation. Yes, you need to propagate this plant once you see it grow really fast. Spring summer is the best season to propagate until or unless it grows more. It's easy, can be done from its roots. By taking roots or cutting roots, you need to sink to the clean, a bit warm water of that root for some groundworks to grow faster. These leaves are really amazing. I like it and it's more into like peacock feather, so it's cool to me. While we're walking into the plant shop, you will see unnoticed prayer plant ranges similar to this family in different kind of colors. It's all are the scientific family name Gingiberas. So I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe my YouTube channel if you are new to this channel. Thanks for watching. See you in next video with the fern. Thank you.